Bach also was a friend of Prince Leopold. So Bach went away one day with Prince Leopold for 2 months, a road tour. And when he came back, the woman that he had kissed and said goodbye, seen in a while, the kids he had rubbed on the head probably, he walked through the door and she wasn't there. She had been buried. She had died of an unknown disease and buried. Within 6 months after that, he wrote 3 violin sonatas and 3 violin partitas. And this is the fugue from the other. Just, that's a tune-up test. This is the fugue from the first violin piece. And I'm sorry that I have to be covered up with music, but unlike the Beatles, I did not grow up with Bach, unfortunately, and I have to read all this stuff. The fugue. Oh, one other thing. I know I set it up, you were saying, boy, I can't wait, he shuts up and starts playing. Listen for this. This fugue is built on a motif. Drink at the Battery Park Book Exchange. But you have to prove it.